Hi, I'm Jelena. My new project is called Belly Dance Evolution. It's a dance competition casting professional dancers. It's also a show, a theatrical show, mixing belly dance and theatrical dance and fusion.
I'm Kale, I'm from Australia. I'm here in Jelena's Belly Dance Evolution show as part of the Belly Dance Evolution competition, which I was successful at entering.
I use YouTube and my mother take the video, my movement.
I entered the competition when I saw that it was posted online. Jelena posted a link saying there's this new thing, BDE competitions.
How the competition works is I post up a choreography. They will learn my choreography so I can see if they're able to follow my material. They will also be able to do a 3-minute solo routine so I can see what they bring to the table. They might have something interesting that I could use in the show. Also just let them sort of shine in their own way.
I learned the audition video, I taped it, I posted it online, and then I was selected.
So Olga was one of the first competitors, so I was so excited when I opened up the competition page and she was the first one there, and I thought, oh, that's great, and she learned it really fast. I had posted it just a few days later. That was another thing that Heather and I looked at. How long did it take them to post their video? I did take it into consideration, people who posted their pieces up right away.
I am Heather Awed, and I'm co-directing and helping Jelena get this show together. And on the tour, I will be playing the role of Persephone.
Jelena picked the girls according their professionalism and personal style. We all have different style and we have all different training. Every character is going to bring a different flavor to the show.
The name of the show is Belly Dance Evolution. I myself was slightly confused about the title for a while. I was in the show and, you know, I was being told what I was doing and I kept feeling like, isn't there a title of the story? And I realized that the entire thing is called Belly Dance Evolution. I think Jelena is trying to make a statement on where she feels belly dance is going as far as the storytelling, so it fits.
Belly Dance Evolution is a theatrical show, much like a ballet, where there's a storyline. Part of our show is comprised of Middle Eastern dances, but also from dances from all over the world, from India to Kafkas to Arabia, so there's a fusion of dance styles. I think it's interesting to just go beyond belly dance and go beyond Middle Eastern dance.
The theme of the show is Greek mythology, and there's a story being told. Almost every performer in the show is going to be portraying a Greek god of some sort, and my job is to be Thor, the god of thunder.
So there's a mix of, it's like Greek mythology with a modern twist. It's a love story, so each of us has a Greek character, but we're not telling the story like the traditional story about Medusa, but that's, for example, that's my character.
I'm playing Thalia, the muse of comedy and pastoral poetry.
I was asked to be the oracle.
Jelena has created a lot of the choreographies. She has asked me to create a piece for my character of Pandora. So we have this tormenting scene where we are torturing Apollo, and it's a lot of fun, I must say. We're having too much fun torturing Apollo.
So I took it to the writer and said, this is sort of my concept. I wanted a love story. I wanted some jealousy. I wanted them to be taken apart and then brought back together somehow. And I wanted the characters to have a little bit more depth than just, you know, Zahra, the love interest, and, you know, Miriam, the jealous sister. I just came up with the sort of Greek mythology idea.
So it's going to be a conglomerate of amazing different pieces from all over. Putting that together, I think, is going to blow people's minds away.
So that's kind of the approach I took to it.